And then, relationship building is not the same as team building. When we talk about relationship building, we're talking about a competency in which we cultivate relationships both inside and outside the workplace with individuals and groups. I'm going to sum up by suggesting practical ideas of how you can all develop your relationship building competency, tips that you can easily incorporate into your day-to-day lives in such a way that they will eventually become a habit. I'm going to talk about informal relationships, but as we discussed earlier, the ideas can be transferred to a more formal environment. First, I'll talk about initiating new relationships, and then I'll mention a few ways that you can practice developing existing relationships. Let's start off with the obvious. Common sense is always a good starting point. The first thing we should all do is to practice simple courtesies. This might seem like common sense to some people, but in actual fact, you'd be surprised at how many people do neglect these things. Set yourself a goal to say good morning to three people you normally